on the legislation, Savita Halappanavar's parents have called for the legislation to be referred to as Savita's law. Is that something Together for Yes would support?
Yes, I think it would be. I think in terms of Savita and her family, I think our country owes them a great debt. And we were so honoured and so touched by the support that they lent to the campaign over the course of it. And I was really glad to see her father say that yesterday they felt that they had justice for their daughter.